This one is utti. It's made of green peas with cooked with sodium carbonate. And it's a dal.
Cooked with?
Fried with local herbs. Without onion, without garlic. This one we call pakora thongba. It's a kind of dumpling made of roasted gram flour. It's a paneer. Cottage is cooked in, with milk in home style. And this too is dessert. The black rice Kheer. It's a pineapple cooking sugar syrup with black jeera.
Okay. I am in Manipur, Imphal, and the beautiful place and beautiful people have created magic. It's not about food, it's not about recipes, it's not about the varieties and delicacies, but more than anything, you know, how you prepare. And your preparation proves that how much emotions and efforts you have put in. Look at the utensils they have created from the leaves. And it is a custom made food for us. Little, but very organically, organic food made very organically, authentically. And beautifully, and with so much emotions, these wonderful people have served, and they have prepared this beautiful food. Already I am finding it yummy, and I don't even know many of names yet, but I'm going to also, you know, be little bit educated about all the varieties of vegetables. And so this is called what?
It's a Manipuri traditional salad, sir. It's made of seasonal vegetable that which is found in. It's called Mayanman Singju, sir.
Singju.
Yeah, we call Mayanman Singju.
Mayanman Singju.
Yes.
Wow. And these are chutney.
No, not chutney, sir. It's made of chives. We call Maroi Thongba.
Oh,
that garlic chives, local garlic chives.
Wow.
Cooked with peanut and
marimba.
With lentil nugget also there.
Yeah. Marimba.
Marimba.
And what is this?
That one is local pickles, sir.
Wow. And?
And that one is
beans.
Fry item. That made of brinjal and peanut, sir.
Okay. Wow. And ये तो पकोड़ी लग रही है ये तो पकोड़ी है खाऊंगा ये तो हालांकि कम खाता हूं तला हुआ बट आई एम गोइंग टू ईट दिस दिस इज तो मटर की क्या है सर
सर वी कॉल उट्टी
उट्टी
इट्स मेड ऑफ ग्रीन पीस
मैं समझ गया एंड व्हाट इज दिस
दैट वन इज अ ब्लैक राइस खीर
ब्लैक राइस
खीर द राइस व्हिच इज फाउंड ओनली इन मणिपुर
इट्स अ स्वीडिश
और ये क्या है
सर देयर वन आल्सो डेजर्ट सर It's made of pineapple, cooking sugar syrup with black jeera.
Amazing is the word, sir, aap logon ke liye.
And
what is this?
Local sticky rice, sir.
Ye hai na meri pasand ki cheez. This is what you have actually,
Please enjoy, sir.
Yeah, on top of everything, ye hua man of the match.
The best sticky rice, sir.
Now we are at jungle safari in the hills, in the mountains of Manipur, the most beautiful part of the world. We are very close to Burma, and the water here is crystal clear. You can drink this water, and the fish in this water is super tasty and yummy. Thank you, patience. Bridge, we are going to climb on that, and it's part of this nature, and we are part of this nature. So we have crossed the bamboo bridge. It is totally handmade bridge made by villagers, and that's the way they cross the river in all the weathers. This is what is real India, our Bharat, our proud Bharat.